There have always been witches in the world. Blood witches and fairborn witches.
My name is Nathan Byrne.
The bastard son of the devil himself.
My father is Marcus Edge.
He'll wipe out our kind until there's nothing left.
Why are you not supposed to talk to me?
You know why.
Evil dad.
Evil dad.
Your sister really hates you, doesn't she?
Wouldn't you rather die than be a blood witch?
I'm not a blood witch.
Then what are you?
I don't know.
Find out where they are.
Before the end of the year, you'll get your power. And it will change you.
Let's just go into this with a positive mental attitude, shall we?
Where are you running from?
Fairborn Council.
And the Fairborns are after you because...
his own blood will kill the wolf. I'm supposed to kill my father.
Excuse me, you're a fucking what?
Fight one of the most powerful witches that's ever lived. That's just about the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Training was going quite well, actually.
Are we going to save your life and that's final?
Mother's not worth saving.
It is to me.
You are not your father. Blood. Fairborn.
Never met a blood witch before.
What if they're bad?
We're fucking bad. Where it all begins.